Lads of high renown that would hear of a fair young maiden, as she went out on a fine summer's morn to view the soldiers parading. Well, they marched away and they looked so gay, their colours flying and the bands did play, and it caused young Mary for to say, I went with the gallant soldier. She viewed the soldiers on parade as they stood at their leisure, and Mary to herself did say, at last I found me treasure. But oh, how cruel my parents would be to banish me darling so far from me. But I'll leave them all and I'll go with thee, my bold undaunted soldier. Oh, Mary dear, your parents' love, I pray don't be unruly, for when you're in some foreign land, believe me, I'll rue it truly. Perhaps in battle I might fall with a shot from a lofty cannonball, and you, so far from your daddy's hall, be advised by a gallant soldier. Guineas all in bright gold, likewise a heart that's bolder, and I'll leave them all and I'll go with thee, my bold undaunted soldier. So don't say no, but let me go, and I will face the daring foe, and we'll march together to and fro, my bold undaunted soldier. And when he saw her loyalty and Mary so true-hearted, he said, my darling, married we'll be, and nothing but death will part us. And when we're in some foreign land, I'll guard me darling in my right hand, in hopes that God might stand a friend to Mary and her gallant soldier. Some foreign land, I'll guard you, darling, in my right hand, in hopes that God might stand a friend to Mary and a gallant soldier.